Just in, the all clear given at Holiday World Amusement Park after a scare over a suspicious backpack. Park officials told all visitors and employees to leave the park tonight as police checked out the unattended bag. Just over an hour ago, Indiana State Police gave the all clear, saying the scene was secure, though no word on what was in that bag.